Well, you know what? I already made a couple videos today, but I had to come back and show you this. Remember, I was just showing you the one about having some bugs on here. I put some soap on them, and then I thought, no, I'm just going to rinse it all off with the flat spray. Rinsed it all off, and then I started to look around this plant. I have scarlet runner beans coming up this side, clear up that ladder there. And I'm looking, and I'm looking, and all of a sudden, I see this huge bean hanging down. Look at the size of that bean. Look at that. Oh my God. Okay, so remember I didn't know the difference. I planted lima beans in here also. So this is a scarlet runner bean, and I'll show you how I know that in a minute. And these are my big mama lima beans. So scarlet runner bean and big mama lima beans. Look at how big that big mama lima beans. But you know, these got to fill out so we get nice big old fat beans inside. This is a scarlet runner bean, I know, because you know the word scarlet is obviously red, right? It's where they get red from, maybe. Try to break this with one hand and look what's inside. A scarlet runner bean. Oh, isn't that pretty? Wait, let's see in the shade. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? So pretty. Come on, focus, iPhone. Should get my other camera out, do it right. But those are full of these scarlet runner beans. I can't believe it. I'm going, oh my God, I wasn't looking for anything that big. I thought they were going to be more like around this size. Well, these are big. Well, let's see. I'm going to have to do something with these beans, I guess. Maybe I'll have beans for supper one more night. Stop it, low battery.